just like to feel with all these incredible guitars on stage that maybe there's a little room for a piano song. Yeah. Guys are so damn good. Actually, you know, because there's so much guitar in this show, and I'm sitting here just as entertained as you are by the level of that playing, I do find, though, that the odd time I look up and I realize this place was built for Phantom of the Opera. I don't know if that's the actual chandelier that comes crashing down on the stage, but if it is, and if you want to let it go, I wouldn't mind. You know, Phantom of the Opera, it's a very serious story about a woman who just doesn't understand a musician. Typical. It should be more, you know, it's too serious though. I mean, I think it should be more of a comedy. I'm going to give you right now a 30-second comic version of Phantom of the Opera. I shall play both parts, the woman and the keyboard player.
Phantom?
What?
Is your face hurting you today?
No. Why? Because it's killing me! Wow. Oh, yeah! Yeah.